entire battle park surfaces will be spraying for an infestation of Lox elder bugs. We can keep off entrances in the doors between the hours of 10 and 3.
Thank you. Rory, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Until I finish. Oh, but I say so.
Thank you. without trace.
I detect sarcasm.
It was my intention.
He thinks we're assholes.
Or stupid.
Let's pull him in and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
Thank you. can't hide!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live!
Get away!
Neither had chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou. It's understandable. You people get scared. There's like God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? You understand what we achieved here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Yeah. Aren't you a slippery little puppy?
Thank you.
Thank God you survived.
Understand, but not yet. Even Abraham has his eyes to the ground.
Thank you.
nearly here. You can cross from the upper floors.
one way. How do you know you're not a patient? I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light, in the theater, behind the
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. By Job, you alone shall escape the Talfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me. Poor idiot. You know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nano-hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Yakov discovered in my research a more common. Turn into cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him. Murder Billy. Turn off his life support. His anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.